The surviving children of notorious Australian terrorist Khalid Sharouf are believed to be living in a Syrian refugee camp after surviving the battle for Islamic State's last stronghold. The children aged 17, 16 and 8 were taken by Kurdish forces along with the eldest child's two toddlers. The family made international headlines after Sharouf posted a picture of his son holding the severed head of a soldier. Both he and two of his other children are believed to have been killed in a US airstrike. The Australian grandmother of the surviving children is now pleading with Australian authorities to bring them home.